Yeboah. On he goes! Oh!
Got for Kewell. Kewell one on two. Kewell goes for goal. That is one of the greatest goals you will ever see.
D'accord. It's perfect. Viduka turns. Must get the shot in. He scores! It's a hat-trick for Mark Viduka. Can he give Leeds some hope? What about that? I think Bartes got a hand to it and couldn't keep it out. Ian Hart with his sixth goal of the season.
Aston Villa kick off the second half with words of wisdom from John Gregory. It has to be noted how well they've played since he's been banished to the stands. But Leeds comes bouncing straight back. Oh, what a goal from Harry Kewell! That was sensational!
Dorigo up towards Wallace, back here, and there's the strike! Wonderful goal! Wonderful Yeboah! Boy, do they love him at Ellen Road. James never saw it.
Wallace. He's a real sprinter, Rodney Wallace, and he's away here superbly. Dean up with him. Wallace! What a goal! You can say no more than that. A supreme solo goal from Rodney Wallace. Chapman, can he tee it up here? Maybe for McAllister. Oh, what a great goal! Fantastic goal from McAllister.
Mills tries to find a way through. Oh, my word, has he found a way through. What a stunning goal.
Bridges. Huckabee.
Bridges! That's a lovely goal. A really lovely goal.
Any which way would do, but they won't get it from that, from Jermaine Pennant, and it's Dominic Matteo breaking instead for Leeds and finding Viduka out here. Is there late drama to be had from Mark Viduka? It's Viduka! Leeds may well have snatched the victory here! Manchester United may well have won the Premier League title! Arsene Wenger turns away in disgust.
McAlealy, that's a rare error by him, and Pennant seizing on it, away from Cole, might go all himself, Jermaine Pennant for Leeds! What a wonderful goal! Jermaine Pennant! Well, he was a wing wizard in his time, and Jermaine Pennant has just dazzled through the Chelsea defence.
Smith, Kewell, and Bowyer! Oh, that's magnificent from Leeds United. Crisp passing football.
Radaby, Kewell. Lovely drag back by Harry Kewell. The precocity of youth. Rodney Wallace,
and still! This is a remarkable game. We've played 17 minutes and Leeds lead again, this time 3-2.
And then the longer ball is aimed by Wilcox for Kewell. Kewell one on two, Kewell goes for goal. That is one of the greatest goals you will ever see. It's a phenomenal strike from the Australian, and what a fillip for Leeds United. What a blow for Arsene Wenger.
Beasley making ground to the left. Palmer tries it, does it fantastically well. Well, he bided his time then, Carlton Palmer. No more than Leeds United deserve. They have been the powerhouse Premier team here at Selhurst Park. Hodge can get the cross in. McAllister, that's delightfully done. Gary McAllister, it's a great goal for Leeds United. Arsenal so proud of their defensive record and with plenty of justification, but they were taken apart here.
Nigel Martin quick to appreciate the possibility of a quick Leeds counter-attack. And Kuhl is through! It's five! Harry Kuhl crowns a wonderful first half performance from Leeds United.
Shirts around him.
Here's Yeboah. Oh, Yeboah's on the go! And what a finish as well! He really can strike a ball.
By Bowyer. Here's Hartle, it's his sort of slot, it's his goal. He's been the corner taker on that far side. Kuhl. Oh, look at that!
McAllister it is, and it's another splendid goal. 2.5 minutes gone. Oldham are behind.
Inch perfect, Viduka turns, must get the shot in, he scored! It's a hat-trick for Mark Viduka! Leeds 3, Liverpool 3, what a match! And what a game for Mark Viduka! It was a lovely ball from Dacor, let's give him some credit as well here, Bowyer, Dacor's ball.
Kuhl.
Oh, Gerrard stranded! Kuhl scores a spectacular goal for Leeds. Did he really mean it?
Good leap by Dean Wallace. This is speed. Strachan now for Leeds. 1-0. Leeds have the lead after 12 minutes of the game. And it's the oldest player on the field, Gordon Strachan, who scores for them.
Yeboah. On he goes! Oh! Even by his standards, breathtakingly brilliant. Doesn't need any words.
Falls for Speed, and that's the equaliser. Gary Speed has done it for Leeds United. And Blackburn Rovers pay the price for the chances that they have failed to take. Gary Speed marks his return to the side with a goal.
Slightly more accuracy than his three corners thus far. Produced, and he's got it as well.
Dewberry couldn't get to it. Bridges has scored! His first Leeds goal. This is Hasselbaink. Good effort! It's gone in! Jimmy Floyd Hasselbaink has scored! Totally against the run of play, Leeds United are in front! And what a goal by Hasselbaink!
Robinson gets plenty of distance on this ball forward. Oh, Kiel takes it on his chest! And what a cute finish!
First time. Harry Kiel! Alan Smith leads the celebrations. Harry Kiel with an object lesson in how to deal with an awkward bouncing ball. Kuhl, wonderful control. Leicester fans thought he'd used his hands. Kuhl uses his feet, can he use his head? Oh, he is sensational! Batty. Backer. And again, Eric Backer. Into lots of space for Bowyer!
Here's Hart going for it. What a strike, Ian Hart. So this is the player with only a left foot.
It was Berkovic who came off then.
A lovely finish by Lee Bowyer. It was sweetly struck by Lee Bowyer. Scored in the 78th minute, and that's his ninth of the season.